Welcome to the M.B. Lamar Middle School Mighty Lion Band's Spring Concert. My name is Anthony George Martinez, and I am honored to be the Master of Ceremonies for today's concert. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. You may be seated. Parents, family members, teachers, and administration, welcome to our annual M.B. Lamar Middle School Mighty Lion Band Spring Concert. In a few minutes, you will experience all that we have been preparing for you, our parents, our family members, our teachers, and our administration. We dedicate this concert to thank you for all your support and dedication to our band program. At this time, we would like to recognize our beautiful principals, Ms. Margarita Tabada, Ms. Lorena Torres, Ms. Lolita Baeceros, and Ms. Carla Peña. Thank you for all you do for us. Your support and dedication to our program is greatly appreciated. We would also like to extend a sincere note of gratitude to our Fine Arts Director, Mr. David Garza. Today's program will begin with the M.B. Lamar Concert Band. This band competed at the UIL Concert and Sight Reading Contest, earning a plaque for receiving straight ones in sight reading. This band competed at the All-American Classic Blue Bonnet Festival in San Antonio, Texas, and was awarded the Superior Trophy by receiving a First Division rating by all three judges, as well as the Outstanding Performance Trophy. These students are amazing, and we're extremely proud of them. I would also like to recognize four particular sixth grade students for advancing to this band and participating with their band after just having about 4 months of experience playing their instruments. These students were so advanced that they got ahead an entire year. Please stand and be recognized. Gustavo Luna on tuba. Beatriz Medina on clarinet. Jason Gomez on percussion. And Brandon Williams on trumpet. Let's hear it for these students. The band selections include Wedgwood March by William Owens, Dance Celebration by Robert W. Smith, Adrenaline Engines by Randall D. Sandridge, Transformers by Steve Lajomsky, and Pirates of the Caribbean arranged by Michael Sweeney. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the M.B. Lamar Concert Band under the direction of Mr. Richard Ornelas.
Thank you. Thank you.
The next portion of this concert features the Embi Lamar Symphonic Band. This band competed at the UIL concert and sight reading contest, getting straight ones in both concert and sight reading portions, earning their fourth consecutive sweepstakes award, which is the highest honor that a middle school band can achieve. This past Saturday, the band competed at the All-American Classic Blue Bonnet Festival in San Antonio, Texas, and was awarded the Superior Trophy by receiving a First Division rating by all three judges. The Outstanding Performance Trophy, the Best in Class Trophy, which is awarded to the highest scoring organization in their classification, and also the Best in Festival, which is awarded to the highest scoring organization. And we would like to, a special Outstanding Soloist Medal was given to 8th grader Valeria Tobias for her great flute solo performance in the New French Battle. This band had never competed in an out-of-town competition, and they swept all the trophies that you see here on stage. We are so extremely proud of them that we could not even keep it to ourselves. A special article recognizing the band's achievements will be coming out on this Sunday's newspaper, the Laredo Morning Times, so please make sure to purchase it. The band selections include Excelsior Concert March by William Owens, In a French Garden by Richard Meyer, Steel by Randall D. Standridge, John Williams Adventures by John Williams, and The Adventures by Alvin Silvestri. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, please help me welcome the Embi Lamar Symphonic Band under the direction of Ms. S.J. Rodriguez. Thank you. We interrupt the program to introduce a very special individual, a legacy that had over 35 years of tremendous success in the education music industry. This gentleman was the director of bands at J.W. Nixon High School for over 32 years, earning 28 consecutive sweepstakes awards. He was also coordinator of bands for the Laredo ISD and director of fine arts for Laredo ISD. He is part of many organizations, such as Texas Bandmasters Association, Texas Music Educators Association, Texas Music Educators Association, Phi Beta Mu, and is also head of many boards, coordinator of many contests, and extremely successful and known nationwide with all his band programs. His bands were TMEA State Honor Band contender on several occasions, and in 1993 was invited to play at one of the most prestigious organizations in the world, the Midwest International Clinic Concert in Chicago, Illinois. Ladies and gentlemen, we are honored to introduce to you Mr. Carlos Luna and the Emmy Lamar Symphonic Band.
Thank you.
At this time, we would like for these special outstanding individuals to come forward to the stage and receive a token of our gratitude and appreciation on behalf of the M.B. Lamar Middle School Band Program for their tremendous support and dedication throughout this school year. Mr. Carlos Luna, the legacy. Mr. Robert M. Lopez, VMT Music Director. Mr. Hector A. Navarro, J.W. Nixon High School Band Director. Ms. Margarita Taboada, M.B. Lamar Middle School Principal. At this time, may we have Ms. Lolita Baeceros please come up to receive Ms. Taboada's plaque. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the M.B. Lamar Middle School Symphonic Band, we would like to extend our deepest appreciation to Ms. San Juanita Rodriguez. Thank you for your tireless efforts in building our musical foundation and your devotion to us, your students. It is our honor to be your very first varsity middle school band. We love you from the M.B. Lamar Middle School Symphonic Band. Ladies and gentlemen, John Williams, Movie Adventures and Avengers. Thank you. The next portion of this concert features both the concert and symphonic bands performing, what we call the A Band. The A Band is conducted by our drum majors Anthony G. Martinez, Valeria Tobias, and Sandra Valdez. The selections include Louie Louie, Pumped Up Kicks, 25 or 6 to 4, and the Emmy Lamar Middle School Fight Song. Ladies and gentlemen, the Emmy Lamar Middle School A Band.
Thank you.
Have a great evening.